What's poppin', my people? It is your boy Victor Dawson, and welcome back to the channel. Now, as you can tell from the title below, we are about to get into the Pentatonix because yet again, we love Pentatonix on this channel. So we're about to get into them and see what they got going on with God Only Knows. So let's go ahead and hit that subscribe button so we can get into them so we won't talk too much. Let's go and hit that like button. That will help me out also. And please don't forget to hit that bell so you know every time I P-O-S-N-T, sweetie. Now it's intro time, so roll it. All right, you guys, we are back and we are ready to see what Pentatonix is giving us with God Only Knows. Grab your water, grab your snacks, grab whatever you need to get your gig, like I always say. And let's get into the gig. Come on, vocal. Oh, we got snow falling, trench coats. Oh, y'all giving us an actual, wait, y'all, because I'm just catching on to Pentatonix, and it looks like they about to give us an actual music video type situation. If that's the case, I'm here, I'm ready. Give me Upheart Realness. My boy still got his mullet. You know that mullet is his, honey. Come on. Give me Christmas vibes. Give me holiday season. Hey, bye y'all. Okay, y'all leaving on. Boom, 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 come on. I gotta pause on y'all because I'm noticing that they giving me slayage with the styling, of course. We giving Airport Realness, we giving very much good vocal. I'm really into, this is another video where I'm into the instrumental behind it, into the vocal ability of them breaking down the beats more than the song, but it's good. Mitch, I'm loving this jacket. Oh. I like her hair that color. Ooh. Not a yawn. Is this song tired? Y'all, not a yawn. I'm sorry. I like the way they layer each other's voices. That is very good. I love the way that sounds and this. Oh, beautiful. I love this layerage. Give me this layerage like a cake. What I'll be without you. Give me this. And Mitch is gone in the plane by himself. Oh, bye bye. Bye, Mitch. Everybody say bye to Mitch. I'm so stupid. Come on, give me my special thanks credits, and there we go with another PTX beautiful arrangement. Y'all let me know in these comments what y'all thought about Miss PTX. I was more into the instrumental more than the song, I'm not going to lie. I barely remember anything that they was really singing. I'm not going to sit here in front, but I did get into the instrumental of their vocal ability because I love how they break that down. And the layerage, oh, that was everything. The video was good. Editor did a good job as usual. I was here for it. I was here for the look. Stylist, boo-boo. You did that, stylist. I'm here for that. I'm here for the looks. And everybody looked good, and I'm here for it. It's another hit. Nothing bad to say other than, you know, I wasn't really into the song like that, but it wasn't... Nothing bad to say. It's all right, because everybody can't love everything. You know what I'm saying? So, get it to our girls. Let me know in the comments what y'all felt about this, and so we can talk, okay? Thank you guys so much for watching this video with me. If you like what you see, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. That will help me out a lot. Also, go ahead and hit that like button, and don't forget to follow me on all my social medias, @Victor A. Dawson. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.